Attention plumbers, I want to give you a quick tip on cutting a hole in some drywall. Take a square piece of drywall, mark it on the ceiling. Okay, so now that I got that all nice and marked out, now I can cut a nice square and it'll make it easier for everybody to go ahead and finish their jobs.